I'm Diane Disney Miller, and I'm Walt Disney's oldest daughter. My dad was always fascinated with the latest technologies, and he used them whenever he could. He pioneered the use of color and sound in animated cartoons, leaped into TV in its fledgling years, and brought audio animatronics to the world. Sadly, my dad only saw the beginning of the age of computers, and even then was thoroughly excited about their potential to entertain and educate. When you think about what he might have done with interactive technology, well, nobody ever really knew what my dad was going to do next, but I'm sure it would have been amazing. That's why it seems entirely appropriate to bring you my dad's life story in a way I think he would have wanted, using multimedia technology. To me, my father was the best of men. He adored my mother and was a devoted husband to her. He was a loving father to my sister and me and a wonderful grandfather. But he was not an icon, not just a face on television or a name on a movie screen. He was a real man, a human being. A lot has been written and said about my father through the years of his life and since his death. People have set forth facts, theories, fantasies, criticism, and acclaim. Some of it has been accurate, and some has been junk. We want to give you a truthful, fair-minded portrait of his life on this disc. We have made every effort to bring clear objectivity to the story you'll find here. We've asked many well-respected writers, independent sources with strong opinions of their own, to contribute to it to ensure that objectivity.
Hi, Mom.
I'd like you to meet my sons, Walter and Chris. They're going to give you some idea of how you can use this disc.
Ready for the big tour?
You go ahead, guys. Well, thanks for joining me. I know you're going to have a wonderful time.
Welcome to the main hall. This is where our program begins, and of course, it's filled with magic. If you go in there, you'll learn about my grandfather's home and his family life. You'll even be able to browse through a variety of family photos and see some movies that we've never shared with anyone outside the family before. Or try that door. You'll see some pretty amazing things about my grandfather's creations. And listen to this. You'll get to travel through a computer-generated 3D reconstruction of Epcot, the way my grandfather originally envisioned it.
Pretty neat stuff. And if you walk through there, you'll find yourself in the heart of the Disney studio. There are some great activities in there that kids and adults will all enjoy. And here, in the library, you'll find a wealth of information about Walt Disney. There are hundreds of letters, memos, documents, and photographs to discover. I'm particularly excited about a collection of essays written especially for this disc that you can find in the library. Over 20 essays explore a unique aspect of his life and his works, from animation to Disneyland to television.
All alone.
You can also link from here to relevant websites if you wish.
You should definitely start with this door, which leads to a section we call Life and Time. It will take you on a journey with my grandfather and his family, his friends and colleagues through his life story. Along the way, you'll find a wide variety of activities to enjoy, 3D worlds to explore, and video clips to watch.
Tough guy, eh?
One last thing. To bypass this introduction the next time you use this disc, all you have to do is click once on the screen. Have fun!